The book contains about 25 stories which are all related to artificial intelligence and deals with how these new concepts and devices of artificial intelligence interfere and sometimes clashes with our daily life. So we find the case of Claude, who has been analyzed in her genomes, being pregnant, and it is proposed to her to change, to substitute the normal genome with an artificial one, which is perfect from the structure and composition point of view, and will give rise to a healthy child. But there are also more amusing stories, like the professor who deals who is succeeding in downloading and then uploading his own brain on a robot, obtaining thus a copy of himself with a dialogue such, "Oh, you're talking about my wife." "No, that is my wife, and those are my daughters." "No, they are my daughters." Also stories about space mission with astronauts who want to study a faraway planet where there are humanoids, but the Vatican obtains the right to send along a missionary to teach this humanoid the Christian religion. There is an uproar of protest of the scientists. They are looking for a difficult compromise, and you will see how this ends. The book ends without a happy end, because all the ecological problems of our world come to a point of crisis, and you will see how the rising levels of water and the big unemployment, 500 million people being substituted by a few hundred robots who work 24 hours a day, no holidays, no problem of pregnancy. There is in the book at the end a fable hope of salvation from the apocalypse, but very fable, however, worthwhile considering.